Alright guys, we are back with Gears of War Judgement. I am joined by my buddy Stephen again. This is Cole's testimony. Let's get to it.
And we got Rabies Man as well.
That facility's location is...
I know what you're going to do next time you see me. You're going to fucking kill me.
Yes, I am. You've got until July to hide, mate.
You're actually coming down?
Yeah, plan to. Well, now that I know, I've still got a fucking job.
Yeah.
Oh, I hate this. Worst level in the game.
I know.
This place is a goddamn hornet's nest!
I never trained for amphibians!
Shit!
I'm
down already.
I was down. I was down trying to get you.
Get up and fight.
Fuck's sake! Hey guys. Payback! Haha! You fuck you!
God, I remember trying to play this on insane, I could not do it.
It was fucking hard, wasn't it? It was ridiculously annoying, I have to admit. Fuck you.
I think that's all of them.
Let's hope the missile's close by.
That was surprisingly quick.
Yeah. Remember, the last part of this campaign is the part when we have to fortify that area.
Yeah. Yeah, just so you know, guys, on Insane, where I just walked through on that part there after I'm getting through the barriers, that's blocked off. You can't get through it like I did.
First time I was on Onyx Point, my tour guide was drunk. So was I. Even back then, the place had bad security.
Well, I don't see any signs marked light mass missile. You know, they really should do that.
Silverback! I heard about these things.
Do it. Just blow shit up. Two in a row!
Thank you. defenders!
God.
Fucking hell, you're just laying waste to everything.
Oh, can't help it. I got this lovely silverback. What do you rather me do? Just sit back and relax? Fuck that.
Well, that'd be nice. Mind you, I'm pretty sure I had a whole pile of them in a corner. I think I've got about 5 or 6 headshots in a row. That was cool. I love the Marxer. Alright, next section.
When you don't know where you're going, just go. We will find the missile eventually.
I suppose we'll know this missile when we see it.
No, why would I want to do that? I don't want to lose my launcher.
To the sniper.
Ah, yeah, that's more like it. Where is it?
Right where I'm standing.
That's more like it.
Do you know what? I think it's actually the first time I've seen a sniper rifle and offered it to you instead of taking it myself.
I like the sniper rifle, so... Goodbye. Fuck you! Oh, shot! You! This is
fucking
fun.
Hell! There was like 4 enemies there, and suddenly there were none.
I like this weapon. I can't help myself. I remember a couple of months ago on Gears of War, a couple of years ago on Gears of War. Do you want that?
Yeah.
Remember on Gears of War a couple of years ago on this, I was online and I got like 15 kills in one shot because they actually the bastards landed on top of it.
Grenade
incendiaries! Little off the top there, sorry about that.
Jesus.
All right. So how are we getting out of here?
Let's look for something up ahead.
Wow, 1 star, and we owned it. I suppose it wasn't a 3 star, actually, to be quite honest with you.
Yeah, I'm surprised, but still, to me, don't really mind. 3 star, 4 star, 5 star, 6 star, 10 star, don't give a shit.
Just as long as this game gets done.
Yeah, pretty much. Rush through. That's basically the way of putting it. Got any left in there?
Now, as far as skyboxes go, I like that. That's cool.
What?
The sky.
Karn's taking the port.
It's not real often you see good skies in games. But that, that just looks cool.
I need a sniper rifle.
Okay, I've definitely been here before.
Or a breech shot. We've got one shot as well.
Yeah, I know. I'm getting a one shot now.
Sniper!
Fuck you! All done. Goodbye. This is fun! Hey, lift comes down. Boom.
Okay.
I can now. What am I supposed to say? I can't resist it.
There's two long shots here.
Yeah, I've got a better one.
You got a breach, haven't you?
Yeah. I'm going through this ridiculously quick. Hang on.
That's the one shot I've done.
Come on, pop your head out, you bastard.
It's kill time, baby!
Oh, look at that. I just saw his head and I thought, see ya!
Look at that picture!
I know. End the mission mid-roll. That's the way we, roll.
We couldn't believe how many grubs were in the fort waiting for us. What if they already found the white man's missile?
Tell you what, even for normal, we're getting through this ridiculously fast.
Because it's quite, this game is a pile of shite, that's why.
Grenades, I need grenades.
Sorry.
I don't need a shotgun. I need grenades.
I can remember this part.
Oh yeah, the declassified on this is mega wind.
We're not done yet.
Fuck off. Done. I love these grenades.
This is just a fucking massacre, man. I almost feel sorry for him.
Come on, you pussies! Come in here! Done.
That was just absolute carnage. We're almost done and we haven't even been going 20 minutes yet.
I told you. It's called Gears Power. It's just called fun. Basically, everybody is watching this video guide. Basically, just imagine Gears of War with worms, and you've got this playthrough. Because worms is ridiculously fun, and incredibly funny. Kamikaze! Bang! Holy bomb! Hallelujah! Boom! Run away!
I'll get you!
Traitor!
All units move out to the Museum of Military Glory. Super sheep. I cannot play worms without the Rastafarian accent on my team.
Colonel Loomis, Lieutenant Baird here.
Lieutenant?
I prefer Germans.
Onyx Point, we've just activated the light mass and we're about to...
just literally made up names or voices.
Colonel!
Traitor!
I know exactly what I'm up against. The grub who killed a bunch of worthless indies.
I'd shake the bastard's hand if I could.
Then you and your men will die.
Lieutenant, arrest Private Paddock and remain on that rock. Actually, no. Cadet Hendrick, arrest Paddock and Lieutenant Baird if he resists you.
This is Omega 2. We're pinned down 2 blocks from the museum. We need an evac.
We're mobilizing, Sergeant. We can have a Raven to you in an hour.
We don't have an hour.
We could be there a whole lot sooner.
I'm gonna rescue Omega.
Is that Marcus for Phoenix peeking in the background?
You what?
I've only just noticed it. That's Marcus Phoenix peeking in the background on that. When Lieutenant Beard is talking, that's Marcus Phoenix in the background. Must be.
Do you know what? I've never actually noticed that before. If that is Marcus.
Gotta be. It's more definite.
Where to, Damon?
Back to the mainland.
Well, that was a weird camera cut there. There's just not a much more satisfying sound than popping ahead.
Yeah, good point. They're all done, Steve. They're all done.
Jesus Christ.
Goodbye, head. Your head's gone.
Come on.
That missile's useless if the grubs can get to it.
We can use the bot to seal the door from the other side.
Done.
This could be the shortest video in this series. This is just not right.
We still didn't know exactly how we were going to do that.
Yeah. Since, I'd much rather play this and have a load of fun than do the theater on Gears of War Ultimate Edition, which took about 13 playthroughs.
Yes, and thanks to the joys of editing, you don't see any of that.
It took fucking ages! Those fucking locusts, every time!
We actually had more trouble on Hardcore than we did on Insane. We did it on Insane in about 2 goes, didn't we?
Yeah, pretty much.
Hey, Bob, knock it off! The beach is clear!
Stay alert, Kilo.
Right, I'm going up top. It's a long shot up here if you want it. And an Onyx ammo cache.
Where are you?
I'm right up top.
Yeah, gotcha. Let's do it. I'm getting on that gun turret.
I'll try and cover you.
Oh no, I should be okay. Wait, it's gonna get brutal, so. Come on!
We're not done yet! Boomer! shield for ammo before more show up.
Don't tell me that's wave one done already.
Pretty much, yeah.
Don't forget, there's another long shot up here if you need it.
Yeah, I know. I've got the Mucha sniper rifle, and there's a boom shot here as well. So if I need it, I'll convert to a boom shot. Here we go. Next wave. They'll park right next to it. Played this game so many times, I don't even know where they park.
Not even close. This is the final wave, and this is the hardest one. Should be two. It's only one.
This is my time to fight. Okay, Kilo, let's hope this is the last of them.
It's go time, baby.
Blood bumps.
I know, that's what I'm getting my boom shot for.
Jesus Christ.
Steve, look at me. Oh, okay, he saved my life. Thank you!
The people behind us, yeah, they're off. Fuck.
It's alright, I've done it. more than enough. I'm going out there. Boom! Done. Finished!
That just wasn't fair.
We can take one of those boats
for them.
That's the plan. Let's go finish this, Kilo.
That didn't even make it to the last level. My god.
We'll have to get off in a second, alright?
Well, we're pretty much done now anyway.
Yeah, we are. We're done. There we go. Finished. Told you to get it done. Look, ridiculously fast as well.
You people astound me.
Right, I'm
going
to get off.
Alright guys, that's going to be it for this episode. I cancelled the cutscene there because that's the beginning of the next testimony. I'll redo that in the next video. So from me and Stephen, I hope you enjoyed this one. Thank you for watching.
Quick
and until next time,
through.
Take care and I'll see you later.